The poem I'm going to read now is titled My Psychological Lynching, written after watching the movie I, directed by Shankar. I was at a movie hall the other day. The hero hailing from the slums speaks in an uncouth slang. His Anglo-Saxon girlfriend sets him right with a tight slap. From then on, the hero sways in sync with his heroine, a paler version of his former self. Keep the body, take the mind. A psychological lynching of my soul.